Welcome back to our classroom. Here we are going to discuss the problem based on lens, refraction of light through a lens. Here the problem is an object on a meter scale at 8 cm mark. That is an object in a meter scale which is located at 8 cm mark was focused on a white screen placed at 92 cm. The screen is placed at 92 cm mark using a converging lens. So what is converging lens?
Yes.
Convex lens is called converging lens. Placed on the scale at 50 cm mark. For the better understanding of this problem, we should draw 1 meter scale. So this is the meter scale. Okay. In that meter scale, what they given? An object on a meter scale at 8 cm. So at 8 cm, that is an object. Assume that here we have using candle. Was focused on a white screen placed at 92 cm. So this is the screen we have, which is placed at 92 cm. In that, meter scale. And the converging lens placed at 50 cm. So this is the converging lens which is placed at 50 cm. What they are asked to find out? Find the focal length of the converging lens. Second one, find the position of the image formed if the object is shifted towards the lens. That means find the position of the image formed if the object is shifted towards the lens. Object is shifted towards lens at a position of 29 cm. Actually, the first stage they given us 8 cm. Afterwards, we move on to 29 cm. And third one, state the nature of the image formed if the object is further shifted towards the lens. Further, if you are shifted towards the lens, what is the nature of the image we will get? Right? I hope you understand this problem. The diagram is not given in your solution book. For our understanding, here I have drawn. Right? First, we are going to solve the focal length of converging lens. We are going to solve. So, as I said earlier, this diagram is for our reference. Yes. So we have meter scale. Object is located at 8 cm. Lens is located at 50 cm. Screen is located at 92 cm. On a 100 cm meter scale. What is object distance? Yes. Minus position of lens minus position of object. Position of lens is at 50 cm. Position of object is 8 cm. So, this minus, here I put minus. Position of lens is 50 cm minus position of object 8. So, 50 minus 8, 42. Here we have minus. So, minus 42 cm. Why here we have used minus? Yes. According to sign convention, object should be placed left side of the lens only. Therefore, minus 42 cm is the object distance. Similarly, image distance, position of the image minus position of the lens are the difference. We can say difference between these two. 92. What is 92? Position of the image. Yes. Position of the image is 92 cm. Position of lens is 50 cm. 92 minus 50, 42 cm. That is image distance. Here we are going to calculate the focal length of converging lens. Therefore, we have to choose lens form. So what is lens formula? 1 by f is equal to 1 by f is equal to 1 by v minus 1 by u. We have found u and v value. Substitute in that formula, 1 by f is equal to 1 by 42 minus 1 by u. What is the value of u? Minus 42. So minus 42. Minus to minus, plus. 1 by f is equal to 1 by 42 plus 1 by 42. Here both denominators are same. Therefore, you can add numerator. Therefore, 1 by f is equal to 2 by 42. If you are cancelling, it will give 1 divided by 21. 2 by dividing by 2 will give 1 by 21. Therefore, I can write as 1 by f is equal to 1 by 21. Just cross multiply it. F is equal to 21 cm. Therefore, the focal length of the converging lens is 21 cm. Right? This is the answer for the first part. Now we are going to solve for the second part. What is the second part?
Yes,
the object is shifted towards 29 centimeter. Yes, so here the diamond, so I can rub it.
And the screen should be also, I have to screen.
It's clear? Yes. Now this object is moved at here. So here I can write O dash. This is 29 centimeter. Right? And this is also I can write. So the distance will be, object distance is minus 21 centimeter. We have to find out B value. And we have found already F is equal to 21 centimeter. B dash we can do. Because we are shifting this object like O dash, therefore you can use this U dash. This is U dash equal to minus 21 centimeter. Focal length we found 21 centimeter. For that we have to find out the image distance. Right? Substitute length formula 1 by F is equal to 1 by U. Minus 1 by E. Right? For our convention, 1 by F is equal to 1 by B dash minus 1 by E dash. We have to find out B dash. So thus, this step should come to LHS side. Therefore, 1 by F plus 1 by U dash is equal to 1 by B dash. What is the focal length value? We have found 1 by 1 divided by focal length is 21 plus. What is the U value?
Yes,
U value is minus 21 is equal to 1 by minus. How we can write this one? 1 by 21 minus, plus into minus, minus 1 by 21 is equal to 1 by minus. So we will use 0 by 21 is equal to minus. Right? 0 by 21? 0 by 21? Anybody divide by number? 0. 1 by V dash. Therefore, V dash can be written as 1 by 0. 1 by 0?
Yes.
Infinity. The object is located at infinity distance. Because the object, image is located at infinity distance because the object is located at 29 centimeter. Right? Yes. Therefore, at 29 centimeter, the image will be produced at infinity distance. Check the table column in that one. We have the focal length is 21 centimeter, right? For the case, it will produce the image on the infinity distance. That's why we get the image distance is infinity. Yes, it's clear? Okay. What they are asking? Yes. Further, if the lens is shifted, towards the lens, okay, what will happen? Yes? The nature will be virtual and erect. Nature of the image is virtual and erect because it is coming from between optical center and focal length. For that case, the object is located between optical center and focal length. For that case, the image will be produced on the same side. Yes? For that case, what will happen? Yes. The virtual and erect image we will get. And it should be enlarged. Or magnified image you will get. You will get enlarged or magnified image of that virtual and erect image. Yes, these are the two properties which it produces. Still, if you further move this object towards lens. I hope you understand this problem. Thank you. See you in the next problem.